focusing on Jesus. This is getting bigger and bigger in my life, and I'm growing in Him and in this aspect of greater surrender and more of His presence. I cannot imagine what 10,000 years from now is going to be like. Wow. Awesome. So thank you for participating. We will be at the CSC tonight for a service at 6 o'clock. Don't all you come, please. We won't have room. AJ, I wanted to get you in touch with these folks sitting in the front seats here. They've come from Ohio. And they're good people. And I want you to talk to them. AJ's the director of the CSC. And I'd like to have you give them a little tour. And we've got people from all over here. And we won't name you out. We don't have time to make fun of everybody. By the way, the project on the kids, we're launching a new children's emphasis. We, in some ways, have neglected emphasis on children, and we want to correct that, and we want a safe place for our kids. So we're redoing the back of our fellowship hall. We talked to you last night about it. We need to raise $15,000, and that's no problem for this group because we've already raised $12,600. And my wife says that we need $2,400. See, when you get over 50 cents, I'm in trouble. So we need $2,400 to cover this. We're going to do the work ourselves. In fact, we're starting tomorrow. Tearing things up, I'm good at that. So, wow. And this next week, if you want to be a part of that, by the way, please see us. And we'd like to cover that amount before this week is up. This week will be the first week of classes for the students. So please pray for us. Please, please pray for us. We will be having classes. And teachers will be on duty and things will be happening. Anything else we need to say? Be here Wednesday night?
Offering.
All of those you... offering, yeah. Probably should do an offering. Baskets are at the back table for the offering. You need to give. It has nothing to do with what we need. It has to do with you and your spiritual involvement with Jesus. And so, with the mind of Christ, generosity comes. So thank you for helping and participating in. You guys have always been so gracious. Look back on my life. I've never had any clothes that were not bought by you guys. All the meals I've ever eaten, church paid for. My electricity has always been paid for by the church. I've just bummed off the church all my life. You guys just keep paying. I just,
He's pretty skinny, so give more.
That's the non-skinny guy in the back. Hallelujah.